How do you get cancer?
We don't know why people get cancer, but we do know that there are some choices we can make to help prevent getting cancer.
Talk to your parents about how you and your family can stay as healthy as possible.
Why do some people with cancer lose their hair?
Sometimes people who have cancer get a certain kind of treatment or medicine called chemotherapy.
Cancer treatments can help by killing cancer cells, but some chemotherapy can also harm healthy cells, like the ones that grow hair.
If you see someone with cancer who has lost some or all their hair, chemotherapy might be why, but it usually grows back.
How long does it take to treat cancer?
There are many types of cancer. Treatments can be different for lots of reasons, but doctors help people decide what treatment is best for what type of cancer they have.
Will everyone who gets cancer die from it?
No, not at all. According to the American Cancer Society, more people are surviving cancer than ever before. There are lots of treatments and surgeries, and nowadays doctors are constantly researching for new ways to prevent, treat, and cure cancer.
What should I do if someone I know has cancer?
It can be really scary when someone you know has cancer.
If they're going through treatment, you can make a card or visit or ask if there's anything you could do to help.
And be there to listen.
Or just hang out.
And don't forget, they're the same person they've always been.
Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to subscribe down below to see exclusive Alexa and Katie videos only here on Netflix Kids and Family YouTube channel.